pretty hard way to end a buck, isn't it?
The Trimbole family had hoped for a private ceremony. However, it turned out to be a media event. The violence began as mourners arrived outside St Benedict's Catholic Church at Smithfield in Sydney's west. A Channel 7 cameraman was the first to be attacked. Then a newspaper cameraman was flung to the ground. ABC reporter Max Uechtritz went to his aid and was himself set upon.
Come on, stop it! Come on, hey! Come on! 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 Come on